He is headed cross-country in his truck, and he wanted to bring along his fat tire e-scooter. He made this frame using conduit and just a handful of connectors. He used 490s here in the corner to kind of build out the main frame that will hold the scooter, and then he uses ratchet straps to secure it in place. So it's a really great solution.